don't know what it's like to listen to your fears.